Prosecutors say this woman was arrested in Texas after killing her 32-year-old wife with a wine chiller in New Jersey. Authorities believe Myra Gavilanez-Alectus took a bus to Houston after the murder. Authorities say they don't know what led up to the attack. Gavilanez-Alectus is being held in the Harris County Jail right now, pending extradition back to the East Coast. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.